Welcome to Spirit, Lucky's big adventure, the game. Come ride with me in Spirit as we explore the wonders of the frontier in search for a hidden treasure, rumored to be buried somewhere in Miradero. Through caring for Spirit, you can help build our relationship. Uncover the adventure and find out the secrets of Miradero. Can you find the treasure in time? Giddy up, Spirit! I was so excited to see what was inside my mom's box, I decided to finish my chores as fast as possible. Morning, Spirit. Ready for a ride? Dad, look what I just found at the stable. When I opened the box, I was expecting to find old circus flyers. Maybe a photo of my mom and Aquilius, or postcards from the places that she's performed in. What I did not expect to find was a genuine, honest-to-goodness treasure map. My mom had a hidden treasure map among her things. What could it lead to? Maybe the treasure was neat stuff she had collected when she traveled with the circus. I knew she had visited many places. I wish I could have asked her about them. I had so many questions for her. Maybe the treasure had the answers to some of them. Who knew? Whatever it was, the first thing I had to do was tell Prue and Abigail about the map. Hey, Abigail. Morning, Boomerang. Thank you. Through! Wait till you see what we've got.
Thank you.
excited that we were finally on our way. I started thinking about my mom and why she would have made the map in the first place. Whatever the treasure was, it must be something really important if she had hidden it that well. I was sure that whatever we were gonna find, it would be very special. Maybe I'd get to find out something about my mom I never knew. Going on this adventure was like getting to know her a little bit better. Spirit and I would be riding on the same path that she and Aculeus had been on before. I felt a little happy and a little sad at the same time thinking about that. And then I looked at Prue and Abigail, and I realized that whatever happened, or whatever was at the end of the trail, I was really glad my friends were coming with me.
Thank you.
We sat by the fire. I told them all of our adventures we had getting the mare to safety. Abigail and Prue were impressed. But I realized I'd been so distracted with the herd, I'd almost forgotten about my mom's treasure. But then I thought of something. My mom would have wanted me to help the horses no matter what. And I got very happy thinking that she would have been proud of me. We spent the whole night making plans for the next day. We decided to prepare like professional treasure hunters. Hey! And Cora! I did it! Picture came out perfect. Great! That picture came out perfect. Though not as golden bright, this metal here you still could find. Just cross the tunnel to the other side. You'll be closer to the treasure and please look behind. I was so scared. How was I gonna get out? The old copper mine was far away from me. I started regretting having gone looking for the treasure. What was I gonna do? Aunt Cora was right. I was always getting in trouble. But wait a minute. Was I reckless? Or was I brave? My mom was brave. And sometimes that meant doing dangerous things. So maybe I was just like her. What would my mom have done in a situation like this? She probably would have stayed calm and figured out a way to call for help. And then it dawned on me. Spirit! He could go back to town and get some help. Giddy up, Spirit! Hey, Abigail. Thank you. If your heart with treasure you want to fill, first take the road towards Crow's Nest Hill. Waters you need a bridge, and soon after you must climb up the ridge. From the top of a rock shaped like a starfish, by going north you'll follow the path to your wish. Though not as golden bright, this metal here you still could find. So white and fluffy, though sometimes the climb will feel like a tough. From all the way up high for the treasure to find, look far below the sky.
Thank you.
As I looked around me, I was so happy. Of course my mom had left that map for me. She wanted me to find it. She wanted me to follow it. She wanted me to find the valley. She was sharing her greatest treasure with me, her love of horses. That was her gift to me. That was what we shared. And that love made me feel so close to her, almost like she was... I was so excited to see what was inside my mom's box, I decided to finish my chores as fast as possible. Morning, Spirit. Ready for a ride? All right, I did it! Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit! Looks like this is the right path. Giddy up, Spirit! Getting closer. Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad. Look what I just found at the stable. All right, I did it. When I opened the box, I was expecting to find old circus flyers, maybe a photo of my mom and Aquilius, or postcards from the places that she's performed in. What I did not expect to find was a genuine, honest-to-goodness treasure map. My mom had a hidden treasure map among her things. What could it lead to? Maybe the treasure was neat stuff she had collected when she traveled with the circus. I knew she had visited many places. I wish I could have asked her about them. I had so many questions for her. Maybe the treasure had the answers to some of them. Who knew? Whatever it was, the first thing I had to do was tell Prue and Abigail about the map. I love you, Spirit.
Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit!
How you doing, Abigail? Hey, Abigail. Morning, Boomerang. Giddy up, Spirit! Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit! See what we've got. I did it! Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit! Hey! Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit!
Giddy up, Spirit! Hey, Dad. Giddy up, Spirit! Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit! I found it! Giddy up, Spirit! I think I'm getting closer. Hey, Dad. Let's go, Spirit! Giddy up, Spirit! I think I'm getting closer. Ha! I found it. Giddy up, Spirit! All right, I did it! Go, Spirit! Let's go, Spirit! Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit! Thank you. Let's go, Spirit! Looks like this is the right path. Giddy up, Spirit! Oh, wow. You sure look tired, Spirit. No worries, catch your breath. I love you, Spirit. Giddy up, Spirit! Let's go, Spirit! Oh, right! There's no way Spirit can reach me here. Oh, right! There's no way Spirit can reach me here. Oh, right. There's no way Spirit can reach me here. I think I'm gonna need you to push with me, Spirit. Oh, right. There's no way Spirit can reach me here. Looks like this is the right path. Hey! Hey! Let's go, Spirit! Let's go, Spirit! Giddy up, Spirit! Dad. All right, I did it. Spirit. Looks like this is the right path. Spirit. I think I'm getting closer. Hey, Dad. I did it! I found it! Hi there, Aunt Cora! great! That picture came out perfect. Hello, Aunt Cora. Spirit. Hey, Dad. Closer. I was so excited that we were finally on our way. I started thinking about my mom and why she would have made the map in the first place. Whatever the treasure was, it must be something really important if she had hidden it that well. I was sure that whatever we were gonna find, it would be very special. Maybe I'd get to find out something about my mom I never knew. Going on this adventure was like getting to know her a little bit better. Spirit and I would be riding on the same path that she and Aculeus had been on before. I felt a little happy and a little sad at the same time thinking about that. And then I looked at Prue and Abigail, and I realized that whatever happened, or whatever was at the end of the trail, I was really glad my friends were coming with me. Spirit. Giddy up, Spirit. Wow, you sure look tired, Spirit. No worries, catch your breath. Thank you. Let's go, Spirit! Yay! We finally made it!
Dad?
Spirit can reach me here. I think I'm getting closer. Let's go, Spirit! Picture came out perfect. Giddy up, Spirit!